All right, let's continue this Batman action. I'll probably go back between Batman and Assassins.
I just ran into a human-shaped crocodile. This holy black mask is hiring assassins to kill me.
See, it's true. He does have a point there. Level up. Oh, you can't talk to Alfred? Alright, I gotta go to the back computer. Kicking ass. Firefly.
Time and money.
Here's a face I don't recognize.
Copperhead. Dang. Floyd. Electrocutioner. Ha. Oh. Ah. Damn. Shit.
Quiet. It looks like that, but on a smaller scale, and literally looks like that light, and it's a ring, and it illuminates, towards you.
Damn. Oh, that has to hurt.
I don't want to look at that thing. I didn't even have a fucking camera. That's what I'm going to do with a ring light.
Oh. Oh.
Ring light.
Why would he be taking money as a hired killer?
I'm still looking for the proper camera.
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation.
Oh, that shit had to hurt.
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
If you wish to
The Penguin.
Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguins men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
This is why,
sir. I know what I'm doing. Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active. The Batwing is prepped and ready to take you to Jezebel Processing.
Thank you, Alfred.
The question, if I may, how did Wayland Jones come to be
first atomism? I would have to say,
unfortunate genetic mutation.
Because this shit is expensive. much.
That explains the
green light.
It goes deeper
well,
than
I
that.
See one
imagine
here
growing up looking like you did. Children are cruel, Alfred.
That's a good point. So are adults.
We have a tendency to fear, often outright despise, that which is different. If you are serious about getting to the end of the world, then you're trying to find the
Alright, let's fast travel.
Sir, to make your travels easier, I went ahead and set up some auto nav points at different areas of the city. One of my preset destinations should take you right to Jezebel Plaza.
Smoke bomb. Someone's got a hostage.
Is a good way to get myself shot. And probably the hostage, too. But they won't expect an attack from above. Nobody ever does.
Texting out there with you? Are you crazy? We're answering a service call. That's it?
Better not be mine.
Inverted takedown. Whee! Gotta get out. Oh. Alright. Look at this. Blap.
You know the music, yeah. If I was to sit there and record and yeah.
I think you like the audio you can make.
Yeah. Or when singing Mac is just where it's at. But to get number one, like the new one that has all the extra pretty accessories and all that shit in it.
Take down. Bam. Take down. Bam. Ledge takedown. Boop. Whee! See, he didn't die. Let's go through here.
Short damage. I need to set up a crime scene and find out what happened. I should start by identifying the victim.
Alright.
Hold this victim.
Victim's name is David Shannon, a Gotham Office employee sent here to repair a faulty network tower. But what killed him? Scanning the DNA impact on the wall should provide an answer.
Scan the blood.
She
likes
makeup, but she plays with it. good.
The panel was rigged to detonate when swiped with a key card.
That's in the regular world.
I didn't want this tower repaired. Then it looks like that same someone left a set of fingerprints behind. Alfred, I'm uploading some prints for analysis. Let me know what comes back.
Nothing is happening. Searching now. And here we are. And they belong to one John F. Baker. A rather unremarkable criminal.
This one is better.
That's curious. What's curious?
Mr. Baker's dead, sir. His body was recovered from the Diamond District just under an hour ago.
Looks like someone is tying up loose ends. I can bypass the booby-trapped access panel with my cryptographic sequencer.
You didn't see, you didn't say shit when I was on the phone with my mama?
Viewing the crime scene will show me where it is.
Okay, I'm gonna put your shit in the oven.
Alright, let's rewind the crime scene. That shit went in right about here. All right, let's open this. Scan that.
This card has the codes I need to hack any of the network tower's access panels.
All right. Oh, shit, didn't mean that. Let's hack the device. Unfortunate. Ironic. Okay, that's too dark. Let's climb up.
You can go on the waterway too, right?
No. Alfred, contact the GCPD. Let them know about the body. Send the data for my analysis, too.
Does this mean you found the source of the disturbance?
I think so.
She's got a bundle. I think it was like 1500 or something like that. Not bad.
Oh, that was when we see Meet the Riddler.
Well, well, this is the King Thug himself. Figured it was only a matter of time before you showed up. Sorry about the mess downstairs.
Who is this?
Think of me as a great big mystery, one you were never going to solve.
Enigma, then.
Oh, you must think you're so clever. Well, how is this for clever? I've taken control of towers all over the city. As long as you're active, you're battling with the useless. And it looks like it's gonna stay that way. I mean, you must practically
that hammer, that bumble,
and you still can't hack it. Unintended, of course.
Well, he bought...
Wow. No fly zone.
Black Mask's not going to like this.
What are you talking about?
Wouldn't you like to know?
With the jammer offline, I can travel here with the Batwing. Those relays are part of a distributed security system. I wonder what they're protecting. That must be where Enigma set up shop. I need to pay him a visit.
It's not big, it's a little camera too.
Let's go back.
I see you've regained control of the Batwing, sir. I suppose it's off to Jezebel Plaza, then.
That's the plan. Then I've also got a lead on Enigma.
Well, don't overthink it too much, sir. We both know you'll eventually wind up doing both.
Time to deactivate the jamming signal. Oh, wait. Open it.
I never thought...
Wait, what?
Oh no, I'm pretty sure that's her name, like Alexis. That's her name.
Alright, let's climb up.
No,
Batman fly. Ah, shit. Oh, they found me. Wait a minute. What is this? The Enigma data pack. Wham, wham. Bam, wow, wham. Oh, shit. Fucked up the combo. Bam, counter. Nope. Counter, wham. Whoop. Nope. And no. Wow. Wow. Oh, he was close. Counter. Wham, bam, wham. Counter. Wow. Bam. Ooh. Oh. Wham. Ha. And bam. Let's get out of here. Grapple accelerator. Oh. Alley-oop. Die.
Looks like I'm the first one here. I need to find a spot where I can stake this place out unnoticed. Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Loose lips.
So, boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know.
Oh, look at that hardware. Sommelier? Guess what, bitch? Wham! I'm the fucking Batman! Ha! Ha! Bam! Whoop! Count up! Ah! Wham! Whoop! Whoop! Count up! Ha! Ha! Counter! Whoop! Nope! Nope! Ha! Whoop! Counter! Whoop! Ha! Nope! Ah! Oh! Nope! Get out of here! Counter! Wow! Ha! Nope! Whoop! Whoop! Ha! Ho! Nope! Ooh, that shit looked like it hurt. Counter! Whap! Wham! Finish this dude! Bam! Counter! Shut up, loose lips! Come on, get up!
Okay, I give up.
Good. Damn. Super kicked the shit out of him.
Where's the penguin? I don't know. Where is he? I swear.
Ah, shit. Damn. He passed out.
Wake up.
Hell of a wake-up call.
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Oh. Right into the Christmas tree.
You're crazy! You're freaking crazy!
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Bedwing's auto-nav systems. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Alright, I think that's enough for now. Spanish name.